Good morning. Welcome to PSU News Talk. See you again every Saturday, 10 to 10:10 a.m. PSU Radio Facebook by with me, Pachara Ying Dam Nun. Today, I have important news served to you again. No more, no inside and outside Prince of Songkhla University Pattani Campus, the first news. Pattani Province has organized the making of holy water in auspicious occasions of His Majesty the King's birthday on the 28th of July 2024. On July 4, 2024, Mrs. Padma Sadiyamu, the governor of Pattani Province, presided over the ritual ceremony of collecting sacred water from Wang Blai Bua Pao, Kokpo District, Pattani Province. She advised Mr. Vittasak Jamrenusit, Pattani Provincial Chief Officer, to perform the ritual of offerings. The ceremony was attended by heads of government agencies, private sectors, community leaders, volunteers under the royal patronage, and Pattani people. At 1449, Mrs. Padma Sadiyamu, the Pattani governor, conducted the ritual of collecting sacred water from Wang Prai Bua Pao into ceremonial water vessels along with three deputy governors who collected water from three other sacred water sources. The ceremonious vessels and scoops from the four sacred water sources across three districts were then carried in processions to cultural hall in front of Pattani Provincial Hall. The sacred water vessels from four sources were unleashed in the processions accompanied by government officials, village health community leaders and students to the chapel of Wattani Narasamosan, the royal temples in Mueang Pattani district. The sacred water will be kept there for the upcoming consecration ceremony. It's very important Pattani province has organized the making of holy water in the auspicious occasions of His Majesty the King's birthday on the 28th July 2024. Next, PSU Pattani radio stations prepares to multi-stakeholder seminar in Southern Thailand, aiming to disseminate outstanding works with an emphasis on social innovations to solve poverty problems and jury-drive society. Personnel from the PSU Pattani radio stations attend a meeting to prepare for the organization of the multi-stakeholder seminar in the lower southern regions and three southern border provinces. The meeting was held in the meeting room on the third floor of Pattani campus office, chaired by Assistant Professor Dr. Arunivan Buaniao, Vice President for Research and Social Missions Pattani campus. Interesting topics. Partners are ready to increase the power to solve poverty, improve performance, knowledge, technology ready to use, connect to community practitioners. Scheduled for Monday, July 8, 2024 at the Nam Prao Broom CS Pattani Hotel, Mueang Pattani, Pattani Province. And come to see again and join together for this seminar. And the last news. PSU Pattani organized the first 2024 preparatory meeting online and on-site at Rosemary Meeting Room, Office of President, PSU Pattani, with a network of organizations to organize the Southern Border Volunteer Festival for the third time. I have interviewed Assistant Professor Dr. Badin Velate, Vice President for Student Development and Alumni Relations Pattani Campus. Let's see.
Today, we held a meeting among those who are working in volunteer agencies in these three provinces, the deep south of Thailand. We are going to have a carnival we call Volunteer Carnival, which will be held on 24th July this month. So we try to include all participants who are involved in working in volunteerism. And of course, this year we try to get involved students who are working as a volunteer in their schools, in their school settings, in the university setting, and show us and show to the public that what they have been doing. And we have to praise them, and we have to appreciate what activities that they have been doing so far. So this event, we try to invite all of you coming and join us. Stay tuned with our volunteer carnival.
Thank you very much, and thank you for your attention, and see you again next Saturday, 10 to 10:10 a.m. PSU Radio Facebook, PSU News Talks. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.